A long time ago, in Armado's time, tradition held that when an armadillo came of age, he should travel to see the queen of the land. The queen was a great eagle, the last of an ancient race who had ruled this peaceful land for time beyond memory. It was said her mystical wisdom would be passed to those creatures brave enough to visit her. All his life, Armado had listened to his father's stories and dreamed of making a long journey to see the queen. He would then return to his village with the wisdom of the great eagles. As soon as he was able, he left his village and traveled south into the mountains. Along the way, Armado met a great number of animals and soon realized that his village had been quite sheltered from the terrible evils that had taken place in the world. He learned of a growing darkness from the south, armies of giant ants marching northward. They moved slowly at first, but soon overwhelmed and colonized the legendary eagle Ares in the mountains. From these nests, they were spreading quickly over the land. Soon, the queen herself was captured and imprisoned. Armado traveled on, determined to see for himself what had transpired. Soon he reached the mountains, and to his horror, found the rumors to be true. He saw the once proud eagle hills swarming with ravenous ants, and the surrounding lands being stripped bare. Above, flocks of carrion crows circled, awaiting the spoils of the ants' conquest. Armado bowed his head and turned for home. Suddenly, he noticed an old fox sitting by a tree, not far up the trail. He was dressed in long, tattered robes and held a gnarled wooden staff across his lap. As Armado drew closer, he noticed the old fox was sleeping. But before he could pass by, the fox yawned, stretched, and opened his eyes. "I've been expecting you, but you're late," said the fox.
"Well, I was just surely not expecting you," said Armado. I'm traveling to see the queen."
"Yes, I know," said the fox. "She asked me to wait here for a great hero to appear." Armado was thrilled to think that he might meet a hero and asked,
When will he arrive? And what is he going to do? Will he save the queen?"
The fox raised an eyebrow and said, "He has arrived. He will place one magical egg in each eagle nest, and then he will save the queen."
"Where is he?"
asked Armado, and excitedly looked about, expecting to see a hero striding forward. The fox smiled, reached into his robe, and produced a satchel, which he handed to Armado. Armado opened it and beheld seven beautiful eggs that shimmered and flickered from within.
"How do you know it's me?" asked Armado.
"Because heroes are always late, but always arrive just in time." With that, the fox snapped his fingers and disappeared in a puff of blue smoke. Armado turned to look at the mountain. He didn't feel like a hero. Not yet.
Thank you. Ooh.